everyone. Today I will show you my new machine. I call it a lever slide twister. It is made up of three machines in one. A lever, an inclined plane or slide, and a screw. Now let me explain how my machine works. The goal is to move this yellow-green ball using my machine. The plan is I will remove this blue cup so the lever can no longer lift the toy car. The car falls on the inclined plane and gains speed. When it hits the blue ball, the force of the car transfers to the ball, causing it to roll and push the first block and push the next block and so on in a domino effect. When the fourth block falls, it pushes out the yellow easel, holding the pink twister steady. This causes the twister spiral down and to push the yellow-green ball away along the track. Let's see if it works. Let's see if this works after 100 million times.